What up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is Thursday the 19th, and right now we are headed up to LA for a meeting regarding my clothing. So, important meeting today. We have a sample that's done. We're gonna go take a look at, and hopefully all is good with the sample, and we can really start to discuss pricing and placing a real order, so. Pretty big meeting today. A little nervous about it, but I think all is gonna go well. So should be a good day. And we gotta head over now, so we gotta be there by 12. So let's go. Let's go smash a meeting, baby. Let's go. All right, guys, meeting went well. All we really did today was look at the sample that they produced. Sample is pretty good. It's like 85% there. Just got to make a little bit of tweaks and changes. Test one more material that I think I might like a little better than the one they made. But getting closer and closer. These shirts are fucking quality. So I'm excited. We're getting closer and closer. So in about another week, I'll head back out. We'll have another meeting, check out this new sample, and then hopefully everything is dialed in perfectly and we're ready to go and place a big order. And then we'll be, you know, about 6 to 8 weeks out and we'll start our launch. So getting closer and closer, super excited about it. It's gonna be next level shit. So yeah. Right now, heading back to work for a bit, and then got a meeting at 2 with my apartment complex. Got a little situation with my apartment complex, and we gotta figure it out. So, let's go. All right, so right now it's about 5 o'clock. I'm headed to Arizona, flight's at 6:45. I need to pack, get out of here, get to the airport by 5:30 within the next 30 minutes. And then head off to Arizona. So, gotta pack real quick. Let's go. Start packing this shit up. The
stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every